you have story after story about how Expression Swing has made such a huge impact in people's lives. There is a story, though, about a children's home in Jamaica that when you told me, it just really touched me. I'd love for you to share that with everyone, if you don't mind.
Sure. Several years ago, an organization called Kids Around the World out of Rockford, Illinois, their president is Jim Rosine and is a very dear friend of mine, asked us to help them celebrate their 500th playground build. Congratulations, Kids Around the World. And in doing that, we also had talked about the ability to bring a couple of Expression Swings over. And, you know, being the great organization that they are, instead of placing it necessarily in that one park, they also went to an orphanage, and it was a kind of a rehabilitation place where parents, where their children might have been going, living there while they were possibly incarcerated and or, you know, not able to
be with
the child.
They've been separated by court order for some reason.
Yeah, so they had an Expression Swing and they installed it there on a swing set, and the people that worked there immediately saw the value of how they could use the Expression Swing with these younger children to, you know, gain trust and to, you know, really feel they could and have a good experience together and get attuned.
Because of that emotional bond.
Because of that bond. And then what they found was as they would bring the parent back into that child's life, they found it to be the perfect opportunity, the absolute perfect opportunity to regain that trust and to have that experience and be in that moment and flush all that negativity and those terrible things that might have happened or occurred in the past as a tool, as a therapeutic tool. And
so much more than just a playground swing.
Yeah, that one really touches the heart, and we're very, you know, very grateful that we're able to help in those ways.